Okay, I'm going to talk to you for a little bit about how I came to write the books about Kaya. And to do that, I have to start with how I came to write the books about Kirsten. Kirsten was one of the first three characters in the American Girl series. She and Samantha and Molly had their stories told first. I was living in Madison, Wisconsin, where American Girl started, and I knew they had writers writing about Samantha and Molly, but they didn't have a writer about Kirsten. So I applied for the job. They didn't like the story that I sent them, but they were pretty desperate for a writer. So they said, try again. Send us another chapter about a girl named Kirsten. So I sent another chapter, and they still didn't like it, but they said, I think we can work with you and teach you how to write for young readers, because I was writing for older readers, not for young readers. So they worked with me, and pretty soon I got good enough to write the stories about Kirsten that you are all going to be reading next semester, I believe. A few years passed, and they wanted to have a character who was a Native American girl living in 1760. They contacted me and they said, would you like to write the stories about a Native American character? And I said, oh, would I ever. I would love to write the stories about a Native American girl. And they wanted me to be the writer because I'd already learned how to work with an advisory board and how to work with the editors at what was then called Pleasant Company. We now call it American Girl. Let me just ask you a quick question. Mrs. Mack, would you check with the students and see if they can understand me or if I'm talking